A random survey at Dodoma railway station found desperate passengers, particularly women and children, while Tanzania Railway Limited were forced to give each passenger with a ticket 2,500 shillings for food. 3 weeks ago, embankment of Godegode railway station was also swept by floods, and Dodoma Central Railway Station Master Celsus Roman said railway technicians were at the site to prepare the damaged passengers who will be able to continue with their journey soon.